And so guys, we're just gonna be playing Seasons 4 all night just to enjoy ourselves. See how well we do. So let's get into our first game of the stream. Yeah, we're going to be doing Everton. I'm going to be very tricky to do the 5-2-3 at the back. See how well we do with the formation. Yeah, Everton. They beat Leicester today, didn't they? Well, that's in the car to give them the crucial win that can define their season. It can always define their season with a win. Always can. I hope we can do well in this game anyway. I hope we just go for it. Just enjoy ourselves. Doesn't matter if we win or lose. Let's see who we're up against. We are up against Manchester United.
Well, we're going to keep a special eye on Everton today as the game gets underway here. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Daley Blind starts with Eric Bailly at the back.
Paul Pogba plays with Juan Mata in central midfield. Nathan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline.
Jota!
He'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Here's Martial. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And that will be a goal.
Yeah, I just couldn't keep it in play. It's more cocky the ball in play. More hard.
Whenever I see Zlatan Ibrahimovic and seeing him today in your company, Alan, I always think we were in Gothenburg and there was a play on, wasn't there, which translated in Swedish to where is
this with a chance to go into the
lead
now.
Oh, it's a good save from the goalkeeper. Great save. Very good save
by a diving goalkeeper.
And that'll be a corner for Everton.
And now the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper.
Come on, guys, we can't get
it. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Coleman.
Nice interception from Saka.
Yannick Bolasie.
Bolasie. Oh, can you get that?
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Wayne Rooney. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here's a chance to attack.
His teammates will thank him for that.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Aaron Lennon. Lukaku, attacking now. And they cut it out.
Well, Benny's doing well there with the one, but...
Now Anthony Martial.
Ball back in, which is so cool. Just keep everyone back, and he makes sure all back and focused.
Short passes. Keeping the ball, they're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Everton on the attack.
And the tackle. Well. We will get there, we will score if we outplay very well.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, brilliant football from this team, and here's the shot. That's a spectacular save.
And we turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Oh, it was a nasty roll of the ankle, but right over on it. But he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Every time Manchester United play, they're expected to win. That puts on its own pressure. And they won't underestimate, they never underestimate their opposition. And a corner given by the referee.
A very nice spot there.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Good header, couldn't keep it down.
No, never really threatened to get over it. Couldn't climb high enough.
So tough to mark Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Aaron Lennon. Lennon.
Lennon.
Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it.
Well, Lennon did well there.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Coleman. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
And it is a goal kick.
Oh, the lag, spoiling the game. He's ruined it now.
Jagielka. It's Lennon. Here's Shaw. On the attack here.
Oh,
on the front foot
anyway.
Now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. That's good support. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. A test of Ibrahimovic's ability to screen the opponent away from the ball. James McCarthy. Aaron Lennon. There's good progress with this attack.
This is an opportunity.
When you can see the free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. They've coped with it well defensively. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender.
Oh, no, that could be my corner, that could. But no, luckily, it's the L card.
Jagielka. Now Mkhitaryan. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Attack building for Manchester United. Excellent interception. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Oh, again, yeah, can't get the pass in.
Good work.
Too many players around here.
This is how they love to play on the break. Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic!
It's just that's how frustrating it is, guys. You have chances, you still have the players.
Right on half time is a very good one. That's the morale of the team that conceded. Manchester United have scored.
When the counter attack, you'll probably get the goal.
He'll be a happier man now.
It's dead annoying, guys, it is dead annoying. But you've got to accept it, you've got to try.
And that has opened the scoring.
Well, the way we saw, we won't go.
4 minutes have added time to come.
Oh, with a shocking touch. Well, but actually, it's a Kaku. The formation's not alright, it's just counter-attack, we just didn't get the world concentration there, do we? Because I finally got the start of the game. If we finish on them chances superbly, this game would have been wrapped up, but again, just couldn't finish them off. Usually firing the back's difficult, but you gotta accept it, guys. Just gotta accept it, no matter how much you don't like it. But he's got himself a corner now. He's got a 10.5 strongly.
Here's Shaw. Mata. Pogba. Mata trying to find an opening, not panicking. Yannick Bolasie. Leighton Baines. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Well, the it's half time. It's nil-nil. Well, he's had more shots in the counter-attack, but I say, oh, I've been a bit. We should be winning ahead. The Kaku in the middle. It's a strong team, but this isn't going the way I want it to go. I want to just bring on Demetrio. We've got these two points to be the masters.
Well, we don't have wingers in every game these days, do we? We've had one here, and it's a shame because a great winger can make a great game because of their individual skills in wide areas. But he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, I can't remember a time, Martin, where he's actually got beyond, got past his fullback.
Come on, this is getting ridiculous now. Tackle here. This guy spoiled the game.
Here's McCarthy. Into the attacking third.
Oh, that's a way of calling that. That's dirty. United player. That is a dirty tackle, man. Dead.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
That's no point, man. I'm going to go for it.
Decent defending from the defensive wall on the jump. That would be a corner for Everton. Baines. Phil Jagielka. Gerard Deulofeu. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Oh, that's just one come way on, there we go. There's too many plays. All my plays are too far in the box.
Here's Martial. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Yannick Bolasie. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Defender to it first.
Oh, look. I'm getting annoyed now. It's ruining the game, this is.
Pogba. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here's Martial. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Oh, what was I doing?
Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work,
turn,
so maybe
I
not such a good
idea.
And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Ibrahimovic!
Oh, my God, no, why did I do that? I had no choice, guys. Again, guys, my five for the back. There's only three. Where's my five for the back? Why is there only three of them?
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal.
There's only three of that. I didn't have a choice, guys.
Excellent style, just like the first one.
They almost did the job.
He's widened the margin here to 2-0.
See, well, I just did a ball roll, guys.
Through the 90 minutes, half an hour to
go. I just did a ball roll.
Lukaku.
A
couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Oh, my God. It's always at the final bit you need to do in order to get a chance on goal. That's where it all goes wrong. Because now, look, there's only five in the back. There should be about...
Moving from one side to the other.
Oh, nice one.
Really strong play in the tackle.
We've got to keep on trying, guys. Oh, for God's sake, we can't do it, guys. We just cannot get anyone through on goal. They look men, but they're positioning. Well, what's his attacking position, Tim? 69, Demetrio. His is up. The Kaku is 84. So we've made one change. We'll bring on Barry, we will, because the midfield looks a bit swollen. This gets dead annoying, this test, guys. It gets really annoying. You've got to keep trying.
Coming on for Everton, a substitute.
Well, give credit to this guy. This guy's playing very, very well. On the counter attack, he's been superb. He's causing a lot of problems there.
It's good work between these two.
But I don't like that. It's
Ibrahimovic. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. And he's in. an opportunity.
Cyril has a penalty. I wish I can give him a penalty.
And he's
knocked
it out and play the defender. Bélefeu. Coleman. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. 20 minutes now remaining. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Manchester United moving into the attack.
Oh, come on! That's not fair!
Pogba.
Why is he always tripping over him?
Building steadily here, keeping possession. And here's the shot! Oh, they blocked it then. Lukaku. James McCarthy. Attacking well here.
Again, every time we're in the shot, it always gives it a delay.
And now they've got to try and regain possession. And they've cut it out. They've opened them up here. What a good way to score.
This is unbelievable. The lag is just costing it. That's what the lag does, guys.
He's really been on form.
That's why I hate the lag. It always costs you the game. It gets really on your nerves. When you need the game to be fair. You need this game to be 100% fair. Not just the lag costing you. But we've got no choice, haven't we? Gotta accept it.
To get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this, it's a special day.
For a special player, again, every time we need that final bit, he's the clinical sort, and showed us that today.
We'll just keep trying, guys. We'll get a goal. Trying to find a way through here.
Probing away. For Barrett.
Oh, nice ball. Nice move with the shot there.
Yeah, that was a nice move. A bit of time and space. Good position.
Oh. It's a quick break. He's got his shot off now. And he knocks in the goal.
And look at that, we score at the end.
A matter of minutes, I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but
a vital touch there to score, and that is a wonderful side foot.
He knew exactly where the keeper was.
He couldn't get there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
And it's the third choice, West Ham.
Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
You keep trying, guys.
The game is up, the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Mata. Shaw. Manchester United on the move here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Yannick Bolasie.
Oh, my God.
Valencia.
Valencia, wow, it was a dreadful pass.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Come on, mate. Come on, this isn't fair. This is just fucking about. Trust me, many people do that, mate, and they lose the ball, so you better know what you're doing with that ball.
Pogba. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Got it back again from his teammate. Coleman. Everton on the attack. Bélefeu. Now Barry.
Oh, nearly there. Light that and get back on the ball
when they're defending so much. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Oh, Coleman does well there.
It's a corner for Manchester United. Comes in with a tackle.
What was your view on Zlatan Ibrahimovic,
Alan Smith?
Well, he goes.
Whenever I see Zlatan Ibrahimovic,
look at this goal.
He's with a chance to go into the lead.
But I say at the start of the game, we played very well. But I say, yeah, this is too hard. But we've got to keep trying. On these 6 shots, we'll keep going. We'll keep going. We 3-1 defeat against PS Cole 65. Well, I scored, haven't I? Man City are beating Hull 3-0. Torrey, Nacho and Sterling back 2-0.
Training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform
and again,
on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Ashley Williams plays with Phil Jagielka as the centre backs. Yannick Bolasie plays with Aaron Lennon on the flanks. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Neven Subotic in the heart of defence. Marco Reus plays with Andreas Schürrle out wide. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Aubameyang. Marco Reus. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Shahi. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Yannick Bolasie. Here's McCarthy. Crisp defending there.
Oh, nice tackle from Berg.
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And now the shot!
Most effective.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Mario Götze. Attacking now.
Defending.
Bender.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Yannick Bolasie. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. To put them in front.
Oh, beautiful ball in. And Aaron Lennon is there to finish off in style. 1-0. I say he's really deserved that. What a good ball that was. Aaron Lennon was there to make it. Nice one, man.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Jeff Parkin, mate. Jeff
to the referee. The play on. Good strong tackle. They've linked up well. Reus! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Nice pass, Bolasie.
Baines. Yannick Bolasie. Aubameyang. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Came in with a challenge. It's a quick break.
Well, the captain managed to cut in.
intercepted well. And the attack coming now from Everton. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Yannick Bolasie got the tackle in. Bender. Aubameyang.
Oh, quite reckless though. It's yellow.
Subotic looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Defender to it first. And that will be a throw. Well, they're in a good position here. Nicely worked until that point.
Poor pass, it broke down.
Now they've got to try and regain possession. Yannick Bolasie. Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Borussia Dortmund back in possession. Mario Götze. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Leighton Baines. Such a confident team, this, with so much attack from the back.
Oh, it's another sloppy ball.
Giving them an extra man. Quite often, that's really important.
Mario Götze. He went in well. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Lukaku. On to the attack now. Excellent interception. And that tackle has got him the ball. Aubameyang. Mario Götze. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Gueye. Gets his foot in there. Ashley Williams. Gueye. Idrissa Gana Gueye. 3 minutes to be added on. Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. There's some potential in this move. Yannick Bolasie. Good strong tackle.
Our letting goal separates us. I say we deserve a goal. We've had more chances. We've been more confident. Letting 69 finishing as well. Positive goal, but we score for plenty of them, but we can't score and delay the capture. That's just getting annoying.
And this is the start of the second half. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. They've coped with it well defensively. Lennon. Coleman. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Shaheed. Bender. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Yannick Bolasie. Aaron Lennon. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Marco Reus.
Come off it!
That's really well done. Good defending. Tackle goes in. And Marco Reus is definitely offside. Coleman. And lurking out by the touchline, Aaron Lennon.
It's a throw now after the tackle. Nerves.
John Lennon trying to have a go at the fullback from the wide position. And there's the interception. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Phil Jagielka. Aaron Lennon.
Challenges
for the ball.
Oh, come on, come on.
He's coming forward with some danger. Well saved. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Oh, for God's sake, it's just, and all the players are just too crowded together.
Aaron Lennon, McCarthy, Coleman, and the attack coming now from Everton. This is how they love to play on the break.
A wonderful play. That is brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant. He kept telling everyone on this. We took
really
four
given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Wonderful pass.
And that's gone like a torpedo into the bottom right
corner.
Barton, what a shot.
Has made 2-0. So we have nothing to lose for the moment. It's all down to him now.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
It's all down to him. Oh yeah, we got to take this one now. So now, it's all down to him now, because we're 2-0 up, it's all down to him now.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Dortmund ready now to make an alteration for their team from the bench. Yannick Bolasie. Lukaku. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Sven Bender. Mario Götze. Coleman. Here's McCarthy. James McCarthy. Advantage for Everton. Could be dangerous. Foul by Everton here.
It's a yellow card
here.
Yeah. Once he didn't get the ball, he knew what was coming.
Yeah, exactly.
20
mad.
Minutes of the 90 still to play.
Sven Bender. Get the ball, you get yourself sent off, man.
Here's a chance to attack. Good pass. Getting forward. Good play. They've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Now Lennon's cross.
Oh,
you can do
cross.
A better cross than that, I think. It's easy to cope with.
Space,
Schmelzer. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Crisp defending there. Everton get the advantage, I think. Romelu Lukaku. It's Lennon. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Oh.
And they've cut it out.
Just on that final
Marco
attack
Royce.
You need to do. They come over 2-0.
Royce. It's... Well, they start the game here because that's a foul
two
by Coleman.
2-0, 2-0, 6, goal line. You just need to know.
Attacking well here.
How you feel? I feel.
Weigl. Through pass. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Corner. A pass at the Villas.
You've got to be kidding me.
Well, just when the game looked as though it was petering out, they've scored.
Again, why are my defenders
the
behind him?
It's cut in half.
That's what I keep getting annoyed about. Why are my defenders behind him? Why are my defenders behind him? That's what I keep getting annoyed about. My defenders shouldn't be behind him. They should be in front of him. I should get some nerves. We're going to be on Valencia. I'm going to go and club the bus while we're here, because I don't want to waste this week. After all the hard work we've done to win this game, I don't want to do
could
this.
Could still do it here. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring.
What? An hour's be quiet. For some reason we're disconnected. It was a slight on my honor, so but as you can see there, guys, it doesn't matter. That counts for us as a win, so we have won that game. By 3-0. Main performance. Mental strike. Yeah, that counts as 3-1, guys. Let's go for it, guys. 2 wins in Division 1. Feel very proud of myself now. Let's see who we got next. So we're facing Ali, we lost 3-0. And now, look at this, guys.
Stay in the division.
It's do or die almost. We're at that point now where they can't afford any slip ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Riyad Mahrez plays with Marco Brighton on the flanks. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Got the Everton lineup for you. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Leighton Baines starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders. Yannick Bolasie plays with Aaron Lennon on the flanks. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. A little private game between the two of them.
When you're in different sets, they got Jamie Vardy in.
Coleman. Aaron Lennon.
When you're in different sets, they got Jamie Vardy in.
That's led to a throw.
So Vardy's grounded.
James McCarthy. Aaron Lennon trying to have a go at the full back from the wide position.
Morgan. Well, this guy's really struggling now.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
I still can pass from Leicester fans. That's that good. That's real support.
James McCarthy. Some options now for the pass. Coleman. Lovely one-touch football.
Oh, it's good play. We managed to get through his defence.
Well, now that's a corner. Everton's way. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, and nearly in there from...
just outside the post.
From Gaia, the commanding off from Villa. If he stayed at Aston Villa... For me, he would have done well in midfield. Because I like him in
Everton,
midfield.
It's a challenge for them in a match like this.
They need to be at full throttle, I think, to really do themselves justice against this team.
Kaku!
What a finish from Lukaku. What a magnificent finish from Romelu Lukaku.
They couldn't stop him.
Absolutely brilliant.
In the eyes,
I think there's so much space to Blasty.
I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Mint.
And that
goal
has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Absolutely mint.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Well, defensive, Circus 17.
And the cross is in.
Oh,
done well to get it wide. Shots on here. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, good old Wells is on
it. To be wheeling away in celebration there.
Yeah, the Bells man just was already lost today.
Now Lennon.
Has he?
Coleman.
Jeez, oh, Bell, that's going to be so
Lukaku. Oh, good place to win the ball here.
See if I can get Coleman through, but that didn't work.
Oh, just a heavy touch, the opposition could take
I have
the ball
an uncle who supports Paul Harrell. I mean, he must be both relieved and a bit of a disappointment.
And the attack coming now from Everton. Oh, it could be on.
In with a chance.
Oh, that should have been soon. That should have been soon on that.
And here is a chance for Everton from a corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Shot up. Williams.
Oh, Williams, he's off for it.
But not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it,
I'm sure he would have thought that was going to
bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Oh, being cheeky there with Morris. I think he dropped Morris, didn't he? He dropped Morris.
Reading
of the guy.
Anticipating the pass.
But he wasn't bad. But
on to the attack now.
Think of the way they want it, though.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Too close, we're too close.
Well to keep the ball.
We're not spinning out.
Right into the middle. Defender to it first.
Very nice defending that is.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. And it's a heading chance now. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Coleman.
Oh, nice pass to Williams.
Williams. McCarthy. Lurking out by the touchline, Aaron Lennon.
Oh my god, this guy must be feeling dead annoyed now because.
Tackle here.
Oh no, not there because I was giving the
it's
ball.
A poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Oh, Aaron Lennon's dead.
By Everton here.
Lennon's dead, he has strength and composure.
Christian Fuchs. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece
of
anticipation.
Oh, again,
it's
been overboard. I just
really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. James McCarthy.
First playing this straight away,
though. Idrissa Gana Gay. It's looking good, this move. And a try one now.
I'm just walking. I just walked through his defence, and I just made it 2-0. Just like today, I just made it 2-0.
Much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
But just more for his defence.
Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
No need to stop the play there, because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
Just
working away to try and find an opening. Trying to thread it through here.
What's that going to do now?
James McCarthy. Romelu Lukaku. And let's see what the rest are going to do.
This guy must be playing fine, doesn't he?
Coleman. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Baines. Coleman. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Romelu Lukaku. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Lukaku. It's Everton's turn to attack. Through pass. Lukaku! The shot's
on. Oh, wonderful there.
Here's the shot, but and it's just wide of the target.
Oh, but look how it started. We deserve this, guys. We've been absolutely
mint.
We deserve this lead. Absolutely no doubt we deserve this lead.
Good forward play from them. The pressure is indicated. There will be a minimum. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Romelu Lukaku.
Morgan.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
What?
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
How did he go down? It's
just a case of mistiming the tackle.
Well, it is a foul. Martini didn't really seem to get his balance right
again,
there before making the challenge.
He's missed it. Well,
oh, my God,
you can
he's missed
tell
it.
In the run.
Oh, my God, how lucky. Look at 9 shots, 5 on target. Look at the domination. We should be miles ahead. This game should be wrapped up, guys. The cap coming down again, guys. mint. Yeah, he's resigned today with Bale, is it? I hope they find a better manager, an Englishman, that can give Bale the lead.
Change of ends.
It's a tough team, Bale. Bale's doing well, of course, but then he's starting to lose ground. It's a shame. Bale's resigned. It's a big surprise.
There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, hey, well, this guy's coming out.
Good pass. Getting it forward.
Oh, okay, he's now putting on the pressure.
So we'll restart with the throw.
The same score as the Bulls scoring today, but this time the goals are early.
Well, good through ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And now the counter-attack could be on. Chance here for Lukaku!
And that's Lukaku, but that is 3-0 Everton.
Romelu Lukaku, who gets full value for the strike.
Lukaku gets in on the act. Counter-attack was just superb for me. Superb counter-attack.
For the goalkeeper,
and it is
another bad
nice
moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going.
And a wonderful technique finish. Oh, is he going to wage quit? Is he going to quit? 3-0 up, comfortable game, or is he just coming up with plan B? Well, the Kaku with two goals, go with one. But so we lost 3-0, they won by a quit, and we're winning now. So, Division 1, it's going really well. Yeah, again, guys, my uncle is a big Paul Bell fan. He went today, his mate.
Going on out there.
Another defeat. Oh, okay.
Well, we're at the time of the game where the strikers get taken off, whether they've played well or not, Alan. It's just a fact of life. I wouldn't want to be a forward these days, and perhaps you wouldn't want to be either. Anyway, he's off, and he hasn't played very well, in truth, has he?
No, the defenders have had him in their pockets because his movement's not been good enough. Certainly, he's lacked pace today. I don't know what's the matter with him.
Everton on the attack. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Oh, that's Balassi.
Here's McCarthy. Spot on with the pass.
Oh, Lennon, he just lost control. I should have been four. Lennon lost control of the ball there.
And the attack coming now from Everton. Spotted that. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Comes the challenge.
Oh, Lukaku, he doesn't try one past Morgan, he just keeps trying.
Christian Fuchs.
Because I'm just too close to him.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, now
they've run the ball back
in the middle
of the park by intercepting that pass.
If I did that, Lukaku would have been in there for his hat-trick.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Now he's looking for support. Place to try and hit it now.
Okay, he's just walking in here.
Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Very nice save from the goalkeeper.
Corner coming up. And now the shot. Got in the way. And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Oh, save this formation. Now he's gone up all out, huh? Trying to make a deal for me to the pen.
He's got it away.
Well, for the moment, he's getting what he wants. He's just causing me a lot of
problems.
And
it's a headed effort.
Well, look at his formation. See what's plan B for him. Let's see. He's got. Well, he's keep the same formation. I think he's just made some changes, that's all. I think we'll make changes now because some players are going to be exhausted. Probably doing it. We're going to bring on Maranas. I haven't tried Cadley yet. Let's give Cadley a chance in. Midfield for McCarthy. To give Cadley a chance. I'm trying here.
But a goal. Coming on for Everton, a substitute.
So oh,
looking very confident about that one. Two flags the referee gave the offside. Number 16, James McCarthy. And number 14, Lana Gay.
To be replaced by Gay. 11, Kevin Miles.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Could be dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's there and it's four. It's a hat trick for Lukaku.
It's a hat trick today.
4-0.
He's really been on form.
Lukaku with a stunning hat
trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even bother to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
I'm going to go all out. I'm just going to go for it. I am all out.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
I don't care if he scores, to be honest with you. I'm going all out. As long as I hold on.
The ball with the Everton player. Leighton Baines. Lukaku. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Oh, what? Didn't know that.
There's some potential in this move.
And shoots!
That was worth it.
A corner to come because of that deflection. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Well, come on, let's get there.
Gets his foot in there. Morales.
Oh.
It's Everton's turn to attack.
It could be a chance.
Oh, it should have been five.
No.
Oh.
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
Looking to play his teammate through.
Cuts oh, that's a wonderful pass.
Here's the powerhouse in front
of goal.
And Lukaku has made it. Lukaku.
5-0.
They couldn't stop him.
He's absolutely
what a brilliant game he's having. First class finishing.
Well, he'll want this match to go on all day, I should think, because he looks ruthless in front of goal.
5-0 and the game underway again. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Kevin Morales. Into the attacking third.
Well, this guy's just...
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Leighton Baines. Lukaku. They've got the ball back by that interception. Offside called, and we can see again.
Yeah, offside is called. Let's make our final change. What's going on? We'll put them a favour for Lukaku.
Now, that looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Now Williams.
Substitution for Everton coming off the pitch. Number 10.
And the attack coming now from Everton.
Coming onto the pitch.
And it'll go into the middle now.
Oh, they were five. That should have been five. No, not five. Sorry about that. Should have been six.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Idrissa Gana Gueye. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Well, he could be in. We say so often we get the benefit of these replays. And the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it. A few inches, really.
Cut out the pass. And here's the shot. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. And there's the final whistle.
That's it, guys.
It's a win for Everton.
An absolute wow. The captain.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Destroying that defence.
Lovely one-touch football.
That's it, guys. That's my best performance in Everton Division 1. That was just an absolute wow. I didn't expect myself to win. Look at that. 12 shots, 7 on target. God, what a performance. So that's 3 wins, 1 draw and 4 defeats. But so far, it's been a great episode, guys. I know some of you guys are thinking, why I love it. I just have a small mention, I love 5 of the bad mechs on cover. We've got plenty for the attack as well. So we lost 3-1. We were winning 2-0, collectively, and we just battered this guy by 5-4, 2-0, 5-0. So, yeah, so far, there isn't one. It's been a superb episode, very superb. It's just mad how it all goes your way. The first game was a bit frustrating. All 3 games we have played very, very nice football. We got all our back line there. We got all the back line, the midfield's been superb, and the attack, it's been ups and downs, but I say it's been superb. We're just gonna keep trying, guys. Trust me, in that game, I should have scored about 6-7 goals. Something about 6-7 goals in that game. That guy was just completely worse at the back. I just kept using my confidence. And because of that confidence, well, who have we got here?
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. And they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too, I'm sure. The manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Ashley Williams plays with Phil Jagielka as the centre-backs. James McCarthy plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Herrera working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Now the shot!
Idrissa Gueye. Aaron Lennon. Lukaku. The super Swede, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, who's a hard man to contain. Don't envy the central defenders against him.
Well, he's just so physically imposing as much as brilliantly talented.
Yeah, we knew
it's
that
so
first
hard
game,
to
mate.
Keep
Thanks
him quiet.
Well, we knew that.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
It's hard in the first game.
And Herrera. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Let's go on the counter attack.
Romelu Lukaku. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Oh,
a turnover in play here with
that
interception. Coleman. Ashley Williams. It's Everton's turn to attack.
Lukaku!
Oh, shot's blocked very quickly. Mata. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Oh, my word. Again, Gale's body position. Dead, dead, poor. Okay, well, we should be able to keep it in, but he doesn't. Don't know why he actually kept it in. Probably Nichols now, is.
Everton will know that they can win this game, but nothing comes easy at this level. Rashford. Manchester United on the move here. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Oh, again, I should have pressed X. I just keep trying so desperately to get him through on goal.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Leighton Baines.
Oh, Baines, you idiot.
Mata. On to Ibrahimovic.
He's going to get the ball right there.
Rashford. Now Marcus Rashford. Makes a challenge here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Coleman. James McCarthy.
Oh no!
And
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. No way. What a goal that is.
And that has opened the score.
I
can't
actually get to pass the ball, but it just doesn't pass the ball for you.
Here's McCarthy.
It keeps lagging in control. This guy, I feel different this game. It feels like we're just
Romelu Lukaku. Lukaku. And the attack coming now from Everton.
Yeah, I'll always do well, though. God, who is next? Oh, my God, yeah, this guy's up in this game. He is up for it.
Mata. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. McCarthy. Everton on the attack.
Again, this is
Bonga, so now for the pass. Put in there by Leighton Baines.
Oh, nice ball in. Lukaku
the goalkeeper. Good technique.
That was a really nice ball.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Everton come away with the ball. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. To level it up now.
And Lukaku got through there. Great save from De Gea.
And Everton have a corner. Now, Leighton Baines is the target.
Oh, Baines with a handball.
That tackle has got him the ball.
Nice tackle from Baines.
It's Ibrahimovic again. Crisp defending there. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Oh no, Latin.
Now Marcus Rashford.
I can't control his pace.
Pogba.
Oh,
he's
yeah,
coming forward.
He's got his shot off now.
So we may have to get involved.
You can see the deflection there.
Nice
corner.
Defender.
Everton looked like the team in charge, but that's not being reflected on the scoreline.
No, it hasn't. I think the explanation for that is the fact
this
that the forwards
really well,
not been sharp enough today.
Obviously, in dominating the game.
Fabulous clearance. Nicely played through ball. And in he goes with the tackle. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh, that in a total one decision. That was a nice. That was a superb counter attack there. Didn't, I know I was going to pass to that. I actually no idea.
Good defending.
I had a nice one to come to, just trip up Eric Bailey. Trip him up, nice one, mate. Come on. Oh, where?
And that's half time.
But I say, in possession, we don't even again. Counter-attack, Prince of Love. This game, just like the first game, just struggling to finish them off. It's always tough against Manchester United. Players, there's nothing wrong, they've all done really well. Don't need to make any changes, just need to try and keep this form.
Manchester
normal.
United with the second half now
just
underway and they are leading.
Just keep pressing and pressing till we get goals, till we score plenty of goals.
Attack building for Manchester United.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ibrahimovic!
Oh my God, that was so
on the shot.
But what a good chance.
Where's
that was for
back?
Him. By his standards, that's the glaring miss.
I was really lucky, he should have made
Coleman.
Two there. But
it's good work between these two. Lukaku. Gueye.
Oh, I love when he does that.
Here's
Gueye.
McCarthy.
Oi! Gueye!
Did well,
get
stuck
ball,
out
man.
Of foot. Cut off the pass. Romelu Lukaku. Could be dangerous. Good pass, getting it forward.
The equaliser.
Oh,
well
done, the goalkeeper.
He's hung on to the ball.
Nice play, that was a really nice play.
Aaron Lennon. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Mata. And in he goes with the tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Patrice Ganagay. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh no, Balassi, you Mata. Twat.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Oh no.
Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
He times his tackle superbly.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. Then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. He's going to work hard to try and get it back.
It's just got to keep trying, guys. We've got to keep pushing it.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now Lennon.
Can you get one, Popper?
Here's a chance to attack. Coleman.
Oh, my God. I'm passing in this second half. Every time we get in the area, it's been very poor first half. I'm passing in the second half. The passing was superb, we passed really well with the ball, but...
Lukaku. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Taking it well under pressure.
Oh,
the goal and went
for nice ball away, then. It's a very good save for the keeper. Very good save.
Looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Shots on here. Look very good indeed, but the move has broken down into the attacking third.
Players just keep moving from good positions. That's just getting annoying. They keep moving. No, should have thought about that. Should have really thought about that.
Here comes the challenge. 20 minutes now remaining.
Zlatan. He's got the ball back. Fuck you, Zlatan.
Well, the defender. Lukaku.
I see. Lukaku. Nice pass. Oh,
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Here is Ibrahimovic. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Tackle here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Coleman.
Yeah, we're going to change things up here. On the wings, I will make two changes on Morales and then the fail. Because we need players with plenty of energy. Dejan have plenty of energy.
Goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
Yeah, we've got now Malalas and Demafeo to gather more pace on the left hand side because we're going to need it.
James McCarthy.
For how we're doing in the first 2 minutes.
Everton on the attack. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Lukaku!
Oh, good save, Danny Lukaku.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Now Rooney. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Oh, damn, the touch is step four. Come on, guys, we can do this.
By Everton standards, this has been a below-par performance, but, you know, they aren't out of it yet. It's just a one-goal margin.
Yeah, I think we might see the grandstand finish here as Everton throw everything at it.
And the attack coming now from Everton. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Rooney.
It was a favourite goal except it's fine, I don't like playing
it. But a great game. There's still a chance for an equaliser here. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Gay.
Oh no, I just didn't do anything, I just kept thinking.
Here's the shot. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him.
We're going to have formation. actually 4-2-4. I say it's time to change things up here. We'll make our last big on.
He was in the right place at the right time, just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Number 17, Jesse Dyer, to be replaced by number 19, Jimmy Valencia. Substitution for Manchester.
Old Jack Yelka. Here's McCarthy.
Number 21.
Cut out the pass.
The tackle went a bit wavy there. I don't know why it went.
Number 16.
Attack building for Manchester United. Opportunity now. Terrific stop.
Come on!
He knocks in the goal.
It's just so annoying when you say the shot. It comes back to you.
There should be no way back for the other team. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping. Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Chances and chances, as you should have brought them away. I don't know when I go on the attack, he always does that. But it's a 2-0 defeat, I can't do anything about it. So we are relegated to Division 2. Look at the domination. It was an even game, but he can play in his matches better. We can't begin life now in Division 2.
Yeah. Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson. Just like I was Cat Stevens or maybe Cat Williams. Wow. I feel like John Williams. I make movies, just call me Cat Williams.
I'm gonna try this one.
Yeah, nothing like real thing. Feelings are real and I feel things. Look at my lawyers, they
are in the next people. Back in Division 2.
Look how I'm 21 Main Street forever, never see so long.
See who we got for Tottenham. That episode was superb, guys. Because we did win 2 games in a row, 2-0 and 5-0, which is superb in Division 1. Makes you into a really good player, but. We have got Dortmund. Well, it's not like an excellent pitch.
And the game is kicked off. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Georges-Kevin Nkudu starts with Son Heung-min on the flanks. Harry Kane is the main striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Mario Götze plays with Julian Weigl in midfield. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Marcel Schmelzer. Mario Götze. Just working away to try and find an opening. Julian Weigl. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Oh, that's a dead nice ball.
And he's threaded the pass through neatly. Aubameyang! Good header, couldn't keep it down.
Never really threatened to get over it. Couldn't climb high enough.
Yeah, luckily.
Walker. Now Kane. Such a hard worker for the team. Not just getting forward, but chasing back as well.
Yeah, a little unusual, Martin, in that he doesn't switch off when his team loses the ball. He comes back and helps out his midfielders and defenders.
Defender to it first. Now the shot! Got in the way. Son!
Oh, that is wonderful.
Fantastic start.
wonderful control.
Quick off the blocks here.
Beautiful, absolutely beautiful finish.
Well, that's evading the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Beauty of a finish.
Julian Weigl. Well, this attack, a bit of menace to it.
Aubameyang. Oh my God, he's just
it's off the bar. Rice.
How can Moyes get out there? That's what gets on my nerves. How can Moyes have the strength to get out there? Who's he up against?
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player.
It's very hard to stop.
So away we go at 1-1.
I swear the game needs improving on the accuracy of penalties, because I feel like it's not improving that way. Don't know why, I just don't feel like it.
There's a chance to attack. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Oh, again. I keep looking yellow 2-1, but that's
too Ali.
Oh my God, I'm getting absolutely annihilated here.
Read the play well to intercept.
Oh no, I did it again, I keep facing the wrong way.
As they jostle for possession. Son. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, luckily we've got a through.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Well, for me, this guy's played really well so far. I mean, his goal was a fluke because it was on. Oh no,
I pressed
X harder than that.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Oh no, I just keep rushing guys. I'm not thinking about where I'm passing this ball. Again, I didn't even think
this
about
this ball. Intercepting.
I just kept thinking I could get it through, but I couldn't.
Looking for an opening. Boy,
Moyes is just
control builder. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Tries the through pass. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Got to be. He's got his shot off now.
Dembele. Just come and get that shot. And he needs to keep trying.
Takes a nick off the player. Out for a throw.
Guys. He needs to keep trying.
There's some potential in this move.
Yeah, we have to do that.
Given against Tottenham.
So Dele Alli gives him a free kick. And it's yellow card for Dele
Alli. For the Tottenham player.
Yeah, I think fair enough. The referee had a good view of it.
Foul against Spurs.
Oh, come on.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Kagawa. Could be dangerous. And shoots! What
again,
a fine save.
I keep thinking he's just going to pass it, but he isn't.
Corner given.
That's what he wants, you know.
Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Well, he's thrown possession away.
Oh my God, the lag.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Dele Alli.
Oh, again. Just too slow.
Kagawa. And here's the shot. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Rose. Dembele. Kane. That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Marco Reus. Excellent interception.
Oh, again, he's just getting... It's just done well, he has. I just can't get it through to Harry Kane.
George Kevin Nkudu. There's good progress with this attack. Son! Wonderful
Dembele.
Save.
Good.
Had to really
good
reach out for
the
that.
Goalkeeper. Very good save.
And that's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur. Crisp defending there.
Why did it do that? I point the arrow to a different position and it just tries to get it through his legs.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dembele, shots on here.
I just thought that like it's in Division 1 because it's a corner. It's completely dominating the game.
And the cross coming in to put them in front. And that's the goal that puts them in front.
You've got to be kidding me, why? Why? It's happening again. Why is he behind him? He should be in front of him. That's what gets on my nerves.
Sensational strike there for the goal.
God,
the
goal scorers
made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floaty ball into the box.
I don't understand why EA has made sure that that player's in front.
Tottenham Hotspur have conceded here, now they're trailing.
Oh my God, Harry Kane. Harry Kane's been crap in this game, he hasn't done a single thing.
Weigl, challenges for the ball.
Because every time he gets through to Harry Kane, the pass gets... Every time he controls it, it keeps going wrong. Oh. Again, the field's not doing it. It's been so doing the work in the field. Kane hasn't done a single thing. Defence have been sloppy. That's five at the back. First goal was dead lucky, it was on a far. But that goal was again lucky, because that was his lack of concentration.
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway.
Oh my God, this game's done again. I just did a ball roll. A simple ball roll. Dembele.
Onto the attack now.
The Britain level. And he scores spectacularly.
Oh, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Harry Kane just
well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Game restarts at 2-2. Return ball. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Into the attacking third. Mark Bartra. Kagawa. Here's a challenge.
Oh, good God's one. Sake.
Song. Dembele. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Walker!
He's blocked that well.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And Song has just smashed it in to make it 3-2.
In the lead.
Oh, it's close in the second half. Two goals in about
well,
six,
he's doubled
minutes.
Up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well,
plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Wonderful.
Here's a chance to attack. Comes in with a tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them.
Oh, for God's sake, this player is doing something with the lag.
Well, he's
it's going to be him.
Through neatly.
Because every time I keep trying to get the ball clear...
You're going to get a corner here because
can't.
Of that deflection.
But then, when I get on this field, it's just that confusing.
And in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Moussa Dembele. Song. There's some potential in this move.
Oh,
that's
a
great
foul.
Defending there, stopping that
come
attack.
Come off it. I do it wrong, player. He gets a free kick.
Aubameyang.
When I do it, but when Julian he does it to me, according to EA,
moving
that's...
the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Well, that is domination from Danny Rose.
Song. Jan Vertonghen.
Why is it Harry Kane? Why is he keep turning?
Here's Ali. Brilliant football from this team. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Oh,
trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Looking to play his teammate through. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Dembele. Mario Götze. Good forward play from them. The equaliser here. Such a range of goals.
And I don't think, guys. I keep thinking he's not going to pass to Aubameyang. That's what he's been doing. Because again, I've given him another opportunity. That's why, guys, I'm all good enough for this game. Because I've actually given him opportunity after opportunity. After you do so well to finish the game.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Guys, top five for the bad this year. Moussa
Dembele. Trying to find a way through here.
I can't do it, guys, because there's only three on the attack.
Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems.
Oh my god, the lag has done it yet. Again.
Thought coming into this match,
making sure that my player is not controlling the ball properly.
And it's been the case here.
Could be dangerous. Nicely played through ball.
Oh, this is getting annoying now. When he controls it, he absolutely batters me. But when I control the ball, according to EA, that's a bad control, isn't it? That's bad. That's shite.
Won it back with an interception. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Oh, but look at how the Harry's moving wide. He's making it more and more difficult for me to pass the ball. He's making it more easy for this guy.
A bit of menace to it. Dembele. Little private game between the two of them.
Oh no, again, it's another poor pass. It didn't go the way I wanted
to go. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Well, they've been thwarted here.
That's just been the game today, guys. It's a sign of
better things to come.
How frustrating this game's been today, because every time we're this close to getting a goal.
Moussa Dembele. Well, they're in a good position here.
No! No, I've done it. Bro.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Oh, you what? You've got to be kidding me. That was a sitter.
Level in this match. Weigl. Here's Kagawa.
Why has he got so much space?
Trying to thread it through here. Aubameyang. Terrific stop.
How is he getting chances?
It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Piszczek, a pass at the Volos.
No, that's not meant to happen.
Dying moments.
Well, this is why, guys. FIFA. Don't play on FIFA. That's how frustrating you get, guys.
The opposition will be checking on the added time now because that's about all they've got left, having lost this late goal.
Guys. Rose, Roma, Vertonghen, Bavaro, Walker. They should be battering at the vents, but instead we keep running them in. And that's why the game has gone his way. After, again, dominating the second half. Which is, that's why, guys, I can't win games, because I keep giving them opportunities. Because I keep thinking, he's not going to pass. He can't pass. God's sake. Stupid FIFA 17.
Oh, you shouldn't discount anything the way this game can ever flow, but what a time to score.
It's the man of the match, I think we should say, the central midfield player. I don't want to put words into your mouth, my friend, but he's
seems to be in control of pretty much everything
that's been good for his team.
He takes the honours without question.
Not a difficult decision, this one. And rightfully getting a good round of applause.
But it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
He's not even turning it to the right position.
No, I just gave him again. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here.
That's a white card, that is. I'm just giving him what he wants. I'm just so frustrated.
It's yellow.
And how I know he's in this game. He's even leading in this game. He doesn't deserve it. He's not putting an effort. All his goals have been luck. Absolute luck. No, he's not going to score for me anyway, he's not
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into...
A pass at the boss!
You've got to be kidding me, White.
Right at the post.
My markers are on.
The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Aubameyang! It's just frustration, guys. I'm just so frustrated at how he's in this game.
Aubameyang.
I've had chance after chance after chance. Again, it doesn't work.
Any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement is so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
It's game on again. 5-3.
You know where you're going. No matter where you go. Oh, for God's sake, this is just absolute unfair. This game, I'm sorry guys, you're not going to like me. This is unfair. That's how unfair this game's been today. Unfair. How's he having all shots? He's not even putting a single effort to get any goal. Where's the Sonic score?
Why is Walker! He's blocked that well.
Saw the goal! But like, for some reason, the game completely changed in his direction, and he goes on to score 3 goals for the victory. I'm going to play one more game tonight. One more game. Because that was just unfair frustration out of this. Come on, we'll see how we do in this game, guys. But I know I was angry there, but you gotta move. It's just frustrating, guys, on how he gets in on the air and I will get in on the air. It's just so annoying, so unfair, but that's all it is, guys. You gotta accept half of it. You gotta accept all of this. You gotta keep putting in the effort you need to win games. We up against here?
Well, no points after their first game of the season, so to avoid another loss here, to start off with two consecutive defeats would be very worrying.
Yeah, they've put a little bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with the manner of that defeat, and they were...
Oh no, what have I done? Quick early in the game to
give the foul.
Oh, that's a left off. I'm just
picked up a very yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
And in goes the cross. Now the shot!
Oh, Harry Kane, he's hit the post. In overhead fashion, he's hit the post.
Rafa. Good forward play from them. There goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Here's Ali.
Oh my God, Harry Kane has been absolutely shocking in these first few games on the episode. Because every time I keep getting the ball through to him, he just keeps lacking and controlling it. Jesus, I can't get past this guy's midfield. He's absolutely slow for me.
Here's a chance to attack. The shot's on! Oh, and just over the bar.
Just over the bar, for me.
Shot's on here. Credit for taking on
the
shot.
What a good chance that
was
for him.
Why doesn't
the guy move in? By standards, that's the glaring miss.
So it makes it more easy for him, but instead, he keeps on just standing there. Doesn't even move in.
Kevin Vimmer.
But you got to keep trying, guys. We got to keep trying.
Okay, just working away to try and find an opening.
Oh, again, this is every time we need to do
until that point,
and
it broke down.
Now
they've got to try and regain possession. And there's the interception.
See, Son looks larger, so now is Son weaker than him.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Oh, Danny Wells. Lack of concentration, mate.
In quickly. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. It's an attack now from Benfica. Oh, decent defending. Not perhaps the best cross.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. He's blocked the shot well.
Oh, my
Done
God.
Him very fairly.
Oh, my
Here's
God.
The shot. Oh, it's a brilliant goal!
Oh, come on! This is getting ridiculous now.
Stylishly indeed.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's Harry Kane.
Oh, nice one, Kane.
And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball, and he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch, and you just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
Well, he could be in. Shot on! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Oh, this is going to be a game where... He's going to get so frustrating, guys. He has chances. He's going to score all these. When I have chances, Kivas is going to make sure.
Into the attacking third.
Oh, nice tackle. Walker.
In quickly. George Kevin Nkudu. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
And shoots!
Oh, it's a sloppy decision again. I just keep thinking. He's not going to get the ball off me.
Good advantage for Ben. Foul. Vertonghen.
Quite right. Oh, my word. That's a tough strain, guys.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. There goes the cross. And he goes for goal with his head. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now.
I swear the penalty was in front of him. Oh, my God. This is absolutely going
to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Nkudu.
Oh,
it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly. A wasted cross.
Oh, what is going on? What's going on now, guys? First, I was doing well.
Good interception.
Controlling, guys, but for some reason.
This could be it. Really in the clear now. The shot's on. Well, his name is shortened to the point.
Thank you, Harry Kane gets us back in it.
Kane scores.
The goal, despite he's been poor.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Son. Dele Alli. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
He knows what I'm up to, guys. He knows exactly what I'm up to.
And Tottenham penalised now. Free kick.
Penalised for a foul.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Game, this one.
Keeper's ball.
Yeah, why do defenders keep track of him?
In quickly. Song. Good forward play from them.
Oh no, it's again, guys, because Kane
push
isn't
forward from this deepish
another
position.
Play. Kane isn't strong enough to get past him.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the move.
Oh, you've got to admit, I've set over the tackle. Them. And now, oh man, he's only, set pieces, he's only cost me a lot of points from set pieces.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Why? I just pressed circle to clear it, but according to FIFA 17, according to EA, I just put...
The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Well, they're in a good position here.
And Danny Alley does want to hold up a play. He's got three kicks.
that's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke.
Oh, it's half time now, but Jesus, this guy's going to be frustrated. Okay, we managed to get a goal at the end of the half, thanks to Harry Kane, but his two goals were just superb, because, again, these three, I don't know what these, and all my back five have been very, very poor.
And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
I keep giving him what he wants because I just don't know.
Keeping the move going. Trying to thread it through here.
Oh, you've got... Why does it sound... I just wish, guys, it doesn't matter you're offside. Just continue your one. Because, again, Son was meant to continue his one, but, again, it just does not work.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Oh, come on.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Dele Alli. There's good progress with this attack. Got the tackle in.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That was not a trip. It's just all going his way now, because no matter how many times I get the ball, it's just going to keep getting it back. It's so unfair, this game. Oh, no, I've done it again. I'm just
rushing it here.
I'm frustrated.
From one side to the other.
Those people against the ball there. Why is it going back?
Into the attack now. Jonas! Struck the post here. That's a good spot by the defender.
Everything he wanted. No matter how many times, guys. I'm just going to...
It's Alli.
Oh, no. He knows where I'm going. Because, Thomas, I pressed X. This game needs sorting. Because this game isn't fair.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Why did Alli just move? That's what I'm getting annoyed at. Look at Alli.
Half an hour to go.
Position to be played for
that
one
is
goal.
A cheap piece of play to give the ball away,
but
like
again,
that.
Again, it just isn't going my way. It's just been a game where completely everything's gone his way. All the chances are going his way. I just like making sure,
it goes out wide again.
I know what I'm doing.
Just working away to try and find an opening. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
This isn't.
The equaliser here.
No, I should have held it. I just didn't think straight. Kane was through. That was going to be 2-2.
Moussa Dembele.
Oh my god, Dembele's been shocking in midfield as well, because he's controlling the ball. Kane's been caught. What?
And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
This isn't fair. Everything's going his way. Yes. His tackles are going his way.
It's an attack now from Benfica. And the pass not completed, really. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
And shoots! Oh, what a fine goal!
You've got to be kidding me, man.
Why
the fan go for?
A little bit more comfortable.
Oh my god, guys, I can't do this. I've had enough. My defender was blocked. He got blocked under. Oh my word, it's just so annoying, guys. This team, look at these players, they're absolutely mint. But in this game, they're like in the relegation zone. Just no matter what you do, you cannot defend. Oh my word, this isn't fair. First it was going away, but now every time I have chances, I miss. But he's like he's got a nice shoot.
For this advantage at the moment.
This is ridiculous. I'm doing his formation. I'm sorry, guys. I need to know what he's doing. This is going to be an unfair formation. Or is he going to 4-1-3-1-3-2? What's he done with the 4-1-3-2? Oh, fuck's sake. It's not working.
Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes off. Dele Alli attacking well here to get back in the game. Oh, he was away. Alli was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack.
This is unfair now. This is absolutely not fair.
Change his feet.
How on earth did he miss?
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh my word. This is a game.
Well, this is how this team is going to play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Look how quick he reacted.
Look at that movement. Did you just see that movement?
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
That's the movement, like it's about 60
paces. Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Look how strong this passing is. Compared to this, is dead quick.
Jansen. Oh, turnover in play here with that interception.
I give up, guys. I give up. See, I didn't even do anything with that play. He just did that.
Pizzi. He's got his shot off now. And they've got him to score here.
I don't believe this. Everything's going this way.
So we restart again, 4-1.
See it again, guys. I pressed L1 and X.
Song. Look at this. 8 shots, 4 on target for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, the team's functioned really well in terms of going forward and creating.
That's my point.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes.
Oh, this is just frustrating. This
good play until they got that challenge.
I don't deserve to be caught on there.
He could go off. He's in trouble with that card.
I'm sorry, guys. I can't accept it. I'm just so angry I am with this guy.
It's all going wrong.
See? That's how annoying this game is.
The scoreline tells you that, and now his departure tells you that.
Well, talk about a bad day in the office. This is a disastrous one, and the manager will have some strong words to say, I'm sure.
Oh, my God. I just can't believe, guys. I can't believe I've lost that game. How much is he at? He's going to shoot all of his chances.
This could be it. Really in the clear now. The shot's on.
See, he's not even showing any of my chances. He's just shot everything that he's done. Oh my word. That's just how annoying, guys, this game is. You have chances, you play well, you show passion in this game. You go play one more game, but when every time you go through one goal, you miss. So, Spurs. Actually, I'm going to go in this time, I'm going to do one more game in this, but despite my anger in this episode, not episode stream, guys. Go accept it. Because I walked 82 ways. Like my life then. You just gotta accept it, guys. You gotta accept there are many players that are good as you. I just keep getting angry every time I lose. I feel like that's been both good episodes. I felt like in Division 2, I felt like I had the ability to get promoted. Get back up in the league and get promoted, but When the gameplay changes, sometimes you know that. One game, dead quick, dead good. Now one game goes dead slow. Because another game was dead slow. But you gotta accept it, guys, my hands. You hate it, you gotta accept it.
Losing two in a row, and that of course will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat. So a chance for them to put things right out here.
The Nice lineup goes like this today.
Price
starts with Dante as the centre backs. Mario Balotelli is the sole striker today. Schalke's lineup today: Ralf Fährmann starts in goal. Naldo starts with Matija Nastasic as the centre-backs. Leon Goretzka plays with Max Meyer in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Now you can cross it. That's a great interception. Good link-up. Going for goal! The outside of the post and away.
He's going to be another game, guys, where he has chances, and every time I get through on goal, I'm just going to give him
it. Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look at today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have.
Shots on here. Great stop. He can put them
in front. Oh, Balotelli,
you know the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Meyer, the challenge for Schalke in this game. I know they've worked hard on preparing against this opposition, and they'll be hoping that that preparation pays dividends. On to the attack now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh my god, Balotelli, it's been ridiculous. Look at his body movement.
That's a foul, a free kick to Schalke. Here's a chance to attack. That's the way to win the ball back. And he's threaded the path through neatly. That's a fine tackle.
Again, the body movement.
Great place to win it back. Supporting player alongside.
Now look, look at the offense guard today. He's got no options to pass to, but all these players.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And he could get away here.
Oh, this is ridiculous. I'm getting annoyed I am now.
Well, what a good chance that was.
What a chance that was.
He's standard. That was a sitter.
What was I thinking? Meyer. Oh, if he scores here, I'm just going to... That's his hub. He's always playing these last few games.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Too early.
Offside.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. He went in well. Geis. Meyer. It's looking good, this move. Coach would want to stop the supply into the middle. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
No! On the ball in midfield, I just wasted an absolute sitter!
Part of the pitch.
Oh, it's just been another game, guys, where I've just been wasting every single chance I have had. Balotelli should be on a couple of goals. But...
And it's an attack now from Schalke.
I'm just watching, guys. It's what I do. I like to watch. It's
nicely worked until that point when it broke down.
Oh, again, I'm not going to feel this. It feels at all, man.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now he's looking for support. And here's the shot. That's well wide.
Oh, it's just frustrating, this guy. I have a one opportunity. He brings everyone out.
This could be a chance. Balotelli!
I give up. I just give up. He's missed three sitters. Again, oh my god, this game! I'm sorry, guys. Never play on FIFA 17 like this. It just gets so annoying. Again, look how slow the move is. Look how
nice FIFA interplay
is
between the two of them.
How slow the move.
Mario Balotelli. Good forward play from them. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Nine guys, because so far. The formation is not strong challenge. Formation. It's just Balotelli's been.
Mario Balotelli. This with a chance to go into the lead.
Penalty.
They stopped him in the nick of time. It's a shot now.
Oh, again, the lag. Forget
the defender who goes in the corner for Schalke. Dante.
Oh my god, Balotelli can't score, but Dante can't. That's just unbelievable.
Great time to score, right on the half-time whistle.
And that'll make the opposition think. We're cruising a little bit there.
Wonderful time.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
We've called the first goal in the entire second.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Tackle here. Schalke.
Oh, Bailey now is going to send me off. I bet it's going to be a white card. See, it's going to be a white card.
Well, will this change it? He's got sent off.
But it's so annoying, guys, when he does
control,
it.
But now,
when he does the foul like that.
The opposition a chance to get,
he goes,
back
yeah,
into
when
this.
I do it,
well,
I get a white
card.
That's
will not
so
be thanking him at the end of this game
minutes.
Because they've got to work doubly hard now to try and hold on to this lead.
Nicely played through ball. And he's met it with his head. Splendid header. Superb save.
Got plenty behind that header.
It's half time, but I've got to pick up pads and one up. And I've had my window for so many. I'm going to move. These two together. I'm going to put these two together first.
Referees all set, and it's Schalke to start the second half. Choupo-Moting. Schalke setting off on attack.
Come on, we're banning that. He's got the one man.
attacking well here. Good defending. Played back. Great place to win it back. Mario Balotelli. Oh, he's through. He's had a go here.
Oh, no. Oh, for God's sake.
Totally out of control.
Completely
lost his head and he's just slashed at the ball. Completely miscued it. What a miss.
I've wasted another chance.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
How many chances is this game going to make sure I waste? This game, I should be miles ahead. Miles.
Mario Balotelli.
Oh, again, the passing accuracy has just gone completely wrong in this game.
Great interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And they're keeping the ball now. Pass and shoots! Very good stop here.
I don't believe those. I just can't believe the game is making sure, guys, that I don't score any one of my chances. Because I've just missed an open goal.
Mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
Look at the shot.
How many
so
chances
far? Three
is he going to make sure I miss?
One on target for Schalke.
Not one or two shots to speak of, but not...
Letting the shot go! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Why didn't he clear it? I just pressed twice to clear the ball, so...
Mario Balotelli. Makes a challenge
come
here.
On.
Onto the attack now. Gonna try it.
Get in there! Mario Balotelli! Back to miss last!
Now to two ahead. They played well to this point. Sometimes a
wonderful
two goal lead can be a
dangerous
one. Balotelli we'll see.
Gets in on the act.
Restarting at 2-0. Position here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Geis.
So it's 10 men, we've made 2-0. No, he's back in it. Oh, what a save from the keeper. That was a real mess up.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Shot up!
And it's 3-0.
Very classy.
Pomela gets the ball to make it 3-0.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one. And it's cost him here.
Oh, hang on. I think this guy's going to wage quit now. But Pomela Balotelli on the field, he's going to wage quit, I think he is anyway. Actually, hang on 2 seconds. Second off, sorry about that,
He'd go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Gets his foot in there. He's known as a fine passer of the football, and he's right on his game today. Cut out by the defender. Hervides.
So we got this match right off definitely at 3-0.
Max Meyer trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And he could get away here. Now the shot!
He's falling on the counter-attack. That is the match wrapped up completely. I need goals to end the episode off. End the stream, so we're gonna bleed on. Oh, he's way too quick. Yeah, that will do for the episode, guys. Crucial win. And look at that, deservedly so, down to 10 and all the disadvantages are scoring against you. That will do it. So thank you very much, so that's it guys, thank you very much for joining me on the stream. If you want to watch on YouTube, my channel, well, my channel is just Lewis, right? Because I'm in my name and you're getting sorted. So that's it guys, so I'll see you later. When you call the domino strong, it's time to go. Cutlass and all the kids going home.